Hey y'all, it's your girl Takesha Khan and I'm back with another freaking video. So today I'm gonna be doing my skincare routine. So first I'm gonna be showing you the products that I'm gonna be using today. So I'm gonna be using Witch Hazel, Saint Eyes Acne Control. Then we're gonna be using African Shea Butter. So then the three products I'm gonna be using today. So okay, so first I'm gonna use the Witch Hazel. Or should I use this first? Let me use a picture of first. It don't matter, I guess. So I just rub it in my hands and then put it on my face. I forgot to wash my hands. Well, I don't know. Matter of fact, I already washed my hands. I'm tweaking. This smells so good. Hold on, I'm trying to get that on my hair so I can look in the mirror. Okay, so I'm going to use a little water. Use a little water. Maybe I should have got this towel. So we're going to put it all over the floor. What are you doing? Putting it on my phone. The face brush thing, but you clean better with your hands anyways, don't you know that? Thank you. I'm gonna be back to y'all when I wash this off my face so it can do the next step. Okay, so I wiped the back of the controller. Now I'm gonna put witch hazel on my face. Oh, I'm kinda out of breath. I'm using napkins. I don't know, I don't like using napkins. Probably shouldn't, but here we go. I have to make sure I have all over my face. So now I'm gonna use the African shea butter. It treats dry skin, eczema, and minor burns. It is pain relief from swelling and arthritis, improves muscle relaxation and stiffness. Sunscreen, due to its rich content of vitamins E and D, treats dark spots, skin discoloration, stretch. So, helps with dark spots on your face. I just go in with my little knuckle so I don't have it under my nails, I guess. Got it everywhere. Alright. Okay, so I just rub it in on my hands. And then I just put it all over my face. Yeah, I like a grease monkey now. So, them are all the products I use for my face. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe for more videos and more content. Period. And for my lips, I just put either the shea butter on it or Carmex. I don't got no Carmex for me right now. So, but it is, but smash that like button and don't forget to turn on the bell so you'll know when I'm posting another video. Stay tuned, watch the whole video, and yeah, we out.